An American soldier was convicted today of murder and conspiracy. It's a story that David Martin broke. Staff Sergeant Calvin Gibbs was charged with killing unarmed Afghan civilians. Gibbs admitted cutting off the fingers of the corpses to keep as war trophies. He faces life in prison.